So if you guys live under a rock or you just don't have a Twitter, Kanye West has decided to return back to social media. And long story short, within all the tweets he's been releasing from the past few days, he actually released a new track. If you guys haven't heard it, I'll let you hear a little preview real quick.
Boop-dee-doo-scoop. Scoop-dee-dee-whoop. Whoop-dee-scoop-dee-poop.
Okay, thank you. And I don't really have to say what I'm about to do. Like, kind of just what I do. I'm gonna make a beat out of the...
D-poop.
Even if it was a troll track, I really like the sample that was used. I'm gonna try and do something around that and then add the poop scoop in after. Yep. All right, so to begin this, we're gonna go ahead and pull up the poop scoop sample. If I could just find it real quick. All right, so here we got everything. So what I'm gonna do is take the beginning sample and chop it up. Actually, I'm gonna choose which part I want. So I'm gonna go ahead and chop this up right here where it starts. We also gotta grab the poop scoop part.
Poopy do scoop.
There it is, baby. All right, so let me bring the BPM down. I think it was 98, but we'll do 95. Yeah.
Boopy dee scoop. Scoop dee dee whoop. Whoop dee scoop dee poop. Poop dee scoop.
Alright, so now I have both stretched onto the BPM of the track. So let's go ahead and just start with this sample right here. Alright, so I'm just gonna move this into Fruity Slicer and just put some effects on it. Alright, now I wanna build some chords around this. So that'll be the first chord right there. Something simple, something light, you know, something light. Get that second chord going. That'll be a second chord right there. Oh, fuck. You know what, piece of shit, Mike? Move you up there. Okay, how about that? Get out of my face. I'm done with you for now. So yeah, I kind of want the chords to be leading in, just the sample, just kind of be some ambience type shit in the back. Alright, now I'm gonna grab some drums for my new drum kit that is not yet finished, but I still have some sounds in there. I actually wanna add some sort of like Vox, so I'm just gonna go open up Exhale real quick. Alright guys, one tip I can recommend to all you new beginners as I'm speaking over this smooth beat is to just, you see Control and S, you know, and if you have Command S, that means you have a Mac, so fuck you. Alright, so anyway, see Control S, just get your fingers used to just Control S, Control S, every 5 seconds, you know, when you're dealing with FL Studio, it could be a little 8 sometimes and just crash on you, you know? Alright, back to the beat. So we're gonna do 2-step, but to get that bounce in there that we want, let's go ahead and do 1/6-step, copy everything and just move it over a little, nope, fuck. Zoom in, and then move it over, okay, I'm doing it wrong, 1/3-step, that's what I meant, there you go, just like that, get that kick going, woo, boy! Just some good boom bap drums. So now the bounce of the track is there. We basically have everything we need so far. All right, now for the part I really don't want to get into. Oh my God. Alright, so for the Kanye vocals, I'm gonna try and just get rid of the kick wherever I can so it's not getting in the way. Whoop dee scoop. Scoop dee dee whoop. Whoop dee. That'll do. Whoop dee scoop. Scoop dee dee whoop. Whoop dee scoop dee whoop. Whoop dee scoop dee whoop. Alright, it's kinda, you know. I made a decent beat here and he's just kinda, you know, shitting on my. Gentlemen? Alright, you know what? I'm tired of fucking hearing that on loop, so I'm just gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed that. And if you guys do want the drums used in this video, even though my drum kit isn't out, I have a link in the description for the drums used specifically in this video. It's not gonna be my second drum kit, but if you guys do want the drums, that is an option for you. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I really enjoyed making this one. Shout out Kanye West. I'm looking forward to that Cudi album June 8th or June, sometime in June. Yeah, it's gonna be it for me today, guys. Peace.